please like the video because this will be so hard. What's up everyone, my name is Derv and welcome back to a brand new video on my channel. Now today we are going to go 72 hours with absolutely no sleep. Now this is recording, when is this going to be recorded? I don't even know what day it is. It's Friday, that's why I know. So I'm going to be uploading this on the Friday after I recorded it. So whatever day this is going up on a Friday, I recorded this a week before. Just so you guys know, just like calm everything down. So I'm not going to be sleeping for the whole of the weekend pretty much, Jesus. So how this is going to work is I am not allowed to go to sleep for 72 hours straight. So I'm going to start it now with, so it's like, actually no, I started it this morning. So pretty much 7 o'clock this morning I started the challenge because that's when I woke up. So yeah, I've got like 60 hours to go. So yeah, I'm going to go ahead and get changed and let's let the 72 hours begin. And I'm probably going to skip loads of it because I can't be bothered recording it all. And I'm just going to mark you guys in every 12 hours of the challenge. So see you guys then.
Okay guys, so it's currently midnight on the Friday night that I'm recording this. And yeah, it's been pretty easy so far. I don't feel tired because, you know, I've been just stocking up on drinks, drinking like loads of Red Bull and Luxade. So to keep me awake, and it's not even that hard, you know. It's like a normal night for me to be able to stay up till midnight. It's just, I feel like in the next few hours, the tiredness is going to be kicked. So, 12 o'clock on tomorrow, on Saturday, I'll be back with you guys. So, yeah, this is pretty hard, to be honest. I don't know if I'll be able to last all 72 hours, but if you guys could please subscribe to my channel, it would mean a lot, because this is going to be really hard. Anyway, let's carry on. No, wrong way. Good morning. Honestly, I'm feeling like quite tired right now, but I'm not like tired enough to go to sleep. Like I would go to sleep, but I'm not going to go to sleep if you guys get me. So I'm dying. So yeah, I'm just gonna go down and have my lunch now. It's like midday right now. So yeah, this is such a hard challenge, to be honest. So I'm probably gonna get back to you guys at 8 o'clock tonight. So you know what, I need to show you the clock because you guys always think I'm watching my iPad. Ignore the background. But it's 12:22 on the 28th of January, so yeah, it's doing pretty good so far. But now, pretty much, I think I might go out, you know, get some stuff and that. But I'm probably gonna go on my PC and go on my Xbox for like loads of the time with this challenge. So yeah, let's get back to it. Okay, guys, so it's now a little bit later at 8 o'clock. I'm beginning to feel very, very tired because I haven't slept in like, I think it's 30 hours now. So it's not actually that long. It's not even half of the challenge yet. So I still got ages left. But it's doing pretty well. I'm going to show you guys the time now. Guys, here's the iPad and it's 18 past 8 o'clock. And like the reason I'm... I need to tell you guys something. The reason I'm like always late to show you guys the time on the exact o'clock is because I'm always playing Minecraft with like some of my friends. And whenever I'm in a UHC, it is so, so competitive. Honestly, the game will last forever. But anyway, let's get back to it. I'll be back with you guys midnight, Saturday, today, or Sunday, whatever you want to call it. Okay guys, so I'm back and it just went 1:02, there it is. It's now Sunday, yep, Sunday. So almost done with the challenge, we've only got a little bit longer left. Because basically I have to last from Friday, so that's 24 hours till Saturday, 48 hours. And yeah, because I started at 7 o'clock Friday morning. So once it's tomorrow morning, the challenge will be over. And honestly, I don't think I can last any longer, guys. And so guys, it's the morning again. I just got changed. Let me just do the blinds. Oh, I'm just really, really tired right now. I don't think I can last at all. Honestly, like, you know, this bed is just screaming for me to get into it to sleep. Like 24 hours left, I can do this. Okay guys, so I've just been sat here all morning because I don't want to go to sleep, but obviously I don't want to move around too much because I'm going to get way too tired. So I've just been sat here on my iPad and it's currently, I'll show you guys the time, 11:14 and 11:47, I can't even tell the time, I'm that tired now. Oh my god. How am I gonna go to school being this tired? Jeez. Guys, I was probably so excited to do this at the start, but now I'm so exhausted. Oh my god. Okay, absolutely.